Okay, we're back. We're about to go to Rimuldar. I make one little stop first. And I have the funds available to be able to do this with no problem. So I have the money available that I need. Towards the beginning game, yeah. I need that money to get my this one. By doing that, I only had to have one fight. Levels away from doing it. See, at level 12, I'll go big game. At level 10, no. Shelters anyway, so I'm not that sweat. I'm not sweating that skeleton. See, other things here besides skeletons until I get to Rimuldar that got me worried. And we have successfully done. So yeah, happy, 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 happy. Which is 3,000, magic armor, which is 7,700. Go be a while. They're exactly the same as far as protection. But the magic armor is better because every four steps it recovers one hit point. pre-show. Levels, and I'll come back and I'll be game for a long time. Right now, no. Thank you. clear idea of what we're dealing with here. There's a door, we'll need a key for that. That's going to be a lock. Oh, we just one shot a scorpion, nice. This is the Super Nintendo version of this game, played on an emulator. And I'm not doing anything, I'm not cheating or doing anything, you know. I'm playing it straight up honest. There's two more towns we have to go find. And both towns have problems of one kind or another. One town, the only reason you want to go to it is because of the in a way. Next stop, our castle. Save the game. And that'll be the end of this video. And when I come back, I'll be about 15, level 17, somewhere in that ballpark. In other words, I'll still be a big game hunting, only now I'll be ready to advance the story along. I'll have a lot of money to spend. Refill markers. Thank you. get you the videos open. Till next time, bye-bye.